anxious to prove themselves worthy of the Decepticon name, Starscream and his minions fly to Cybertron. There, they must reconnect the Energon bridge that will enable Megatron to manufacture more Dark Energon and conquer the Autobots once and for all.
Your orders are clear, Starscream! Infiltrate the Cybertron underground and reactivate the Energon bridge! I want that power online!
Megatron! Thundercracker has detected several Autobots up ahead! Jetfire must have warned Zeta Prime and moved to intercept us already!
Enough of your whining! If the Autobots try to stop you, crush them! Report back to me when you have found the bridge! Megatron out!
That imbecile thinks I'm expendable? Me? He'll soon learn never to underestimate Starscream! Now the destruction can begin! Choke on my exhaust!
What is that? An Autobot probe. We should avoid it to prevent detection.
No probe can stop me! Blast them and get on with it!
Ever, Thundercracker.
Decepticons inbound!
What is this? Some kind of Autobot trap?
It's an enemy detection barrier.
So it's a trap.
Stupid Autobots! To think their measly tricks could ever fool Starscream!
Power conduits along the floor should direct us to its power source.
Bridge. This would grant them access to an unstable energy source powerful enough to jeopardize the entire planet. Any Decepticon activity must be reported immediately, and all Decepticons are to be shot on sight. Zeta Prime out.
How boring. I've read more entertaining maintenance reports.
Alert! Alert! Come on, open this
one! Focus your fire on the Decepticon!
That was easy.
The others will likely be tougher. I suggest we proceed with caution.
My neural circuitry is stinging. Getting past this thing is impossible.
Keep looking, you fool. The answer is here somewhere. Idiots.
All right, let's do it!
Oh, he's inbound!
find another way in!
My scans show an energon deposit beneath us.
Perfect. There may be a cave below.
Where are we?
We're not where we need to be, Skywarp. So keep moving.
Crude energon is highly volatile, and flying this close to it is very dangerous. We should proceed with caution.
Tighten your logic circuits, would you, Thundercracker? It can't be that bad.
Side of this canyon.
That Autobot ship is generating an energy shield. The entrance.
I can see that for myself, Thundercracker! Enough babbling! Destroy it!
Target the mortars first!
This thing is as crazy as I am!
Just blast it! Breaks like everything else! Weapons need...
Fly! Here comes another wave!
More reinforcements!
doors are open! Quickly!
Watch out for those rocket snipers!
Enough of this nonsense! We'll bring this annoyance down from the inside! Fly in and target its power core!
Looking thing that just jumped over the side.
Yeah.
Nope, I didn't see anything.
I should have left you two on the station.
I think I saw something.
You think you saw what?
Silence! It could be an Autobot cloaker. Keep your optics sharp. There! Destroy it!
Weapon 10 north!
Generator, these Autobots are getting on my nerves. Bring down those shields.
Weapons back online.
You think you can ride the skies?
That shot should be studied by future generations.
opening!
Shielding on that door.
I don't care. Focus all firepower on their pathetic door.
Gives me the creeps.
These tunnels were decommissioned long ago. We'll have to activate the power terminals to get the station back online.
Incoming! Take cover! Wait! That's not Autobot weaponry.
Interesting. I've never seen these life forms before.
Who cares? If they get in my way, blast them!
Something wrong with your aiming protocol.
Bridge terminal. Find a way inside and activate it!
I thought this place was deserted!
We must have tripped the station's automated defenses! Open fire! None can resist us!
Energy signatures.
More fools rush to their death. Destroy them.
Starscream, report.
Megatron,
we are encountering significant Autobot resistance.
I will not suffer excuses. Do not fail me.
You really told him, Starscream.
Silence. Soon the Decepticons will be mine to control. Megatron, serve me!
Whatever you say, Starscream.
Get on!
showing power levels at 50%. There must be another terminal deeper underground.
This station seems to funnel power directly to the Energon Bridge.
Those are the Energon Bridge's power control panels.
Wow, Starscream. That was impressive.
Silence, fool! We need to supply these side terminals with their Energon power cells.
Looks like the Autobots have locked these power cells down.
Quickly! Destroy the locks!
What happened now?
The Autobots have booby-trapped this room! Fools!
Wait, are you calling us fools or the Autobots fools? Because I'm not getting the sense that you respect me.
This is almost too easy. Quickly, find the other power terminals. Second. Now keep looking. There should be just one more. Power cells into position!
The side terminals are showing power levels of maximum.
We are but one click away from activating the full power of the Energon Bridge! I did it! Look at all that power flowing! Onward, Decepticons!
I am detecting an unknown energy signature nearby, off the scale.
Then we're close. The Energon Bridge must be nearby. The device must be inside that machine. Plant a dark Energon jetpack on its power cable to activate it.
My scans indicate that...
I've had enough of your readings. Use dark Energon and corrupt the machine.
Whoa! What's happening?
Precisely what I was afraid of. Cybertron is trying to purge itself of contamination.
What contamination?
He means us, you idiot! Quit blabbing and destroy this nuisance! Focus your fire on the core!
Thank you.
maneuvers!
Introduce Dark Energon into the planet's core, and as it spreads throughout Cybertron, my power shall travel with it.
Entrance to the planet core is heavily shielded behind the Omega Gate.
I will acquire the key. We launch a full-scale assault on Iacon immediately, and wipe Zeta Prime and his pathetic Autobots off the face of the planet.